tudo bem.
Tree.
It's a lovely guy.
That low hanging tree with those three of
them. Oh, yeah.
Well, we'll go.
It's still on. This is the very famous Orchard Road in Singapore. Unfortunately, this street was brighter than Blackpool illuminations, but we are just one day to...
Again, good. Put it on hold.
Well, this is Thailand. The ship docks at Phuket, and this is Petang Beach. if ever a country is picking itself up by the bootstraps, then it's Thailand. On the coach down from the ship, through absolutely gorgeous countryside, there were superb golf hotels and lots of building going on. Right now we're about to change money into the local currency, which is the baht, B-A-H-T, and there are 42 baht to the pound sterling. So it's now for some bargain hunting and, of course, bartering.
This is the pool at UK Holiday Inn.
Here we are in Penang, and it's 7 o'clock in the morning. I must say that the hour drive from the airport was quite an experience. Hairpin bend and a steep drop. Also, one was able to note that amongst the new housing development was the squalor that must have existed. And yes, it must be said, then under British administration. We've now changed from the baht into ringgits, and it's 4 ringgits to the pound. The hotel is superb. It's just a peaceful haven, and just listen to the sea and the birds.
Yeah.
Might not take it well, you know. Walk through here. Keen on his dancing, this little boy.